Good morning, guys. What's up, everybody? Hi, how are ya? I hope, guys, you're all well. I hope, guys, you're all like doing fine today, guys. I'm just from waking up like 30 minutes ago, and you can see, guys, I've been having several breakouts like this one. These are acne marks, all of these, and I'm trying to fade them away. And today's vlog, guys, it's all about the face. The skin, yani, in short, the skin. You know, I'm having like a few breakouts because of, I don't know what, maybe food. I've been eating a lot of junk just because I've been off for a whole week doing my exam, so I'm like free to eat anything. And I think because of the junk food, ndio maana nimepata hizi breakout. So guys, today's video is all about skin, and I'm doing this vlog with my friend. Actually, she's my neighbor, so I'm going to check her out this early morning if she's waking up. And we are going to do this video, and we are going to do a DIY of a certain mask. She's this makeup artist. She knows a lot about skin. She can like tell you, use this, and it might help you out. So I'm going to check her out if she's woken up, and we are going to do this vlog afterwards, guys, after like 1 hour, because we have to like look good. Yeah, girls have to like look good. I'm just from waking up. I've already taken a shower. I'm on my deras. Yeah, so I'm going to check her out if she's waking up. Then later on, we're going to continue with the DIY. See you then, guys. Hi. No, it's me. Mambo. Morning.
Sasa.
Hey, kitambo. Kitambo. How are you? Still, we're on with the video. I've already started it, so I've told them we have to look good because my neighbor looks
like she's in.
I'm a big one. I'm electrocuted. The hair, though. Anyway, see you later. I'm going to eat, take breakfast, get ready, then you come do my eyebrows. Ding ding. Sawa. Bye. The ingredients that you're supposed to use when making this face mask, and these ingredients must be organic ingredients. So you must have honey, yeah, and then you must have lemon or lime, yeah. Then this is a place we are going to make the mixture. Then you can use this to apply on your face, this, or you wash your hands and use your bare hands, but most of the people prefer this one because it's easier. And these for measuring the ingredients, the lime and the honey. And this is the main stuff, yani, this is the main stuff. This is called Fuller's Earth powder. And this lady right here, we are going to see her later on the video. She's the owner of this brand, manzi. Hey, hey, wapi kelele wewe. Yeah, so this is the lady. She's a friend of mine. She's the owner of this brand. If you want the Fuller's Earth powder, you can just DM me on my Instagram at alma_ethel_lule and you'll get this powder. And then sometimes she prefers you mix with the turmeric. Yeah, you can mix with turmeric or not, but with turmeric it can work more better. Yeah, and open your pores, and it helps to fade away the spots and pimple. So let's dive straight, guys, to making the ingredients step by step. We're going to show you how to make the mask step by step. for this video and this face routine to be helpful to you, there are some people who cannot use the scrubs which are from the shops, those that have chemicals in it. So these are organic ingredients on how to make a face scrub. Yani, guys, we got you covered. You have a natural face mask, then you have a natural face scrub. So this, guys, is called a Greek yogurt, naturally thick. Yeah, this yogurt has zero fat, as you can see. So you can use any type of yogurt as long as it is a natural ingredient. It doesn't say lazima ikuwe na sweetness. Forget about the sugared yogurts. Yeah, you need to have natural yogurt. And for this video, we are going to use the Greek yogurt. Then, guys, this is maize flour. Yeah, imagine, this is just simple maize flour. You can use any brand according to what you like. You can use Taifa. For those who are in Kenya, understand what I'm talking about. Or for those who are foreigners and also take ugali, they understand what I mean by maize flour. So this is maize flour and this is Greek yogurt. So we are going to mix this and make a face scrub. So guys, we decided to like do a whole face routine, a skincare routine, and with the help of my friend. Guys, I'm already glammed. I cannot put so much stuff. Then I start washing my whole body and stuff. So now, we are from just doing the scrub. Next, we are going to do the steaming. So stay tuned. For those who have whiteheads, in the other many
whiteheads and blackheads,
yeah, steaming really helps when you have whiteheads. They are those severe, especially on your nose area down here. You usually have also on your cheeks, mostly kuna pop up. The whiteheads really pops out in such areas, the cheeks, beside the nose and the chin. So make sure when you get time, you can also it's not necessarily that you steam every day. Yeah, how long unaweza steam, after how long?
In a month at least twice.
You can do it the professional way. You can go for a sauna. Consists of steaming. They have a jacuzzi, they have the sauna itself, so you can choose. You can just if you have a little bit of cash, you can go to you can use the professional way, which is going to a place where they offer steaming services. And for those who are not like stable enough, or if you don't feel like going, si lazima uende, by the way, you can just boil your water at home and then you steam yourself. Have you can as you have you seen guys on the previous clip, that's how you're going to steam your face. Although there kuna different ways of steam, you can use your face towel or you can dip your face kwa maji, not necessarily dipping, but at least ile steam ikupate kwa moto for like kwa uso for like 10 minutes or 15 minutes. It will really help in your skin. So now we are going to dive in with the face mask. So let's go, guys. Applying the Fuller's Earth powder mask, and then she's gonna tell you what to do next, because this mask has to stay for 1 hour, and I'm going to another place. I might be vlogging there, so kutakuwa na difference in timing. She will wash it off when I'm not there to capture the part. So let her tell you what to do next after removing off the mask. So twende va nini.
So this is rose water. I normally sell it too, but I didn't put my sticker on.
Yeah.
But yeah, next time maybe we'll show you guys. So this is rose water.
Mm-hmm.
After you're done with the mask, you have to rinse it with lukewarm water. It's called lukewarm water.
Mm-hmm. When you're Why done, didn't you tell me that? And the way I usually wash it with cold water.
You didn't ask me.
No, you are the dermatologist.
I'm sorry.
You need to give me every step anyway.
Okay, so you have to rinse it with lukewarm. The rose water, first of all, should be in fridge.
Yeah, it should be cold.
The cooler it is, the better. It seals your pores after washing it with the lukewarm water. So you rinse your face with the lukewarm water. Don't use soap. Just rinse your face with the lukewarm water.
Yes.
When you're done, get your face towels, these ones.
But these are the best.
You can find them in the supermarket, and they're not even expensive.
Yeah.
There's a small box for 83.
Yeah, it says 83.
I normally buy a big box because it stays longer than the small ones.
The small one,
and the big
yes.
box is 100 and something, 20 something.
Yeah.
So
it's not expensive.
Yeah, because your towel wipes your feet. Wipes your
body,
butt, wipes you everywhere, and then you take it back on your face.
It's not so advisable. Nice. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not advisable. So you use this after washing with the lukewarm water.
Mm-hmm. But then when you rub it with that tissue,
you don't even rub it. You just put it on your face and tap.
But then haikai kama haibaki kama other tissues.
No, it's not tissue. It's specially made for face.
Yeah.
So when you're done, you take your I normally have these cotton pads. You can find them in the supermarket too.
Also, yeah,
they're 100 and something, 80 something, almost 200 chili. There's so many.
Mm-hmm.
They're in round shape. Mm-hmm. Any shape, it doesn't matter, but these ones are cheaper. They're more expensive if you want, depend on your budget.
Yeah.
So what you do is you grab one.
And then you...
Oh, sorry. The pressure... You have to
put the rose water on
this, and then you like wipe
on your face
on
now.
Your face now everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Wipe, and then turn the other part. Wipe all over your face,
and
then you let it to part dry on its own.
Yeah, don't touch
don't
it.
Don't go get the wipes again and wipe. No, you let it stay there. Just wipe.
It dries on itself.
It helps you to seal your pores. It
what else? It makes you glow also.
Yeah, it's really glows good. Your skin. You can also Google the benefits of rose water.
Yes, yes.
You see, it has a lot of benefits.
Yeah, it's on really the skin. Good. Yes, true.
Yeah, so, yeah,
that's it. Yeah, so guys, this is basically a simple routine of face skincare, and you can use this routine and list every ingredient on the description box. You want to say something?
Uh-huh. Yeah, for the rose water, actually, it's a toner. Too,
yeah,
so you don't have to only like do facial for you to use it.
Mm.
It's my daily routine. Normally, when I come home, I wash my face and then I use the rose water.
If you don't have to do all that process, you can use the rose water only, Cindy.
Yeah, but yeah, as a toner,
yes, to tone your face.
Yeah, so. Yeah,
that's it. Yeah, so guys, you can use these ingredients, they are very affordable. Maize flour, how much is maize flour?
This very one, that's a small one, that yeah. One, like a mobile, they call it.
It's not even more than 50 shillings. You can use that. Yes. The organic yogurt, you can buy the big one, then stock it in your fridge. Use it kidogo kidogo every day. The honey, same thing. Turmeric, just buy in bulk, stock it. Then you'll be using every day. This is the simple routine, and it's based on organic products only. There's nothing here that Icona chemicals. All of these stuffs are just original and organic. They're so nice, cheap, and affordable. So, guys.
Very affordable.
Yeah, so you can use this routine. I hope it will be helpful for those who have sensitive skin and also for those who don't have sensitive skin. You can use this routine. So, guys, we are coming at the end of the video. Anything that you have to say? What do you do for a living?
Oh, I am a makeup artist.
Yeah, she's been in my several videos. Check out my Glow Matte Skin video. She did a full makeover of me. She's a nice makeup artist. DM me and also leave her description.
Yeah, I also sell organic stuff. I have rice, soap, face mask.
The powder also.
There's so many. Next time, we're going to show you.
Step by step, the stuff that she sells.
Everything, that I sell and what I normally use. I also have body oils. Let me show you.
The body oils. Yeah, she's her own. All of these stuffs are under her brand.
This is my body oil.
Yeah, this is her body oil.
This is really good, by the way. Actually, when I'm done with everything and the toner, then I use the
body oil to seal everything.
Yeah, now this is my moisturizer.
Yeah, acts as a moisturizer. Yeah, so she has everything that consists the skincare, and also she has hair oil, yani custard. Little custard, what?
Black Jamaican castor oil.
She also sells that. And many other ingredients. We'll show them one by one day.
Yes.
Then watajua. Then I'll leave her IG handle. You can DM her when you want those products. And also when you feel like you want her to face beat.
Actually, this organic stuff work 100% sure,
yeah, true,
with no side effects at all. It's a sure
that's
bet.
The best part of organic
sure
stuff
bet. Yeah,
so guys, we're coming at the end of the video, and see you on my next one. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe,
like button, share,
like,
and show this girl some love.
Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye.